Hey, Jim the D. Is it tough to turn off Wolverine? I use it occasionally. you know, you want to get reservations, restaurants. You want to get a seat on the subway. There's places where it comes in handy. But actually, mate, it's been 12 years I've been playing him, and I can turn it on and I can turn it off pretty quickly, thankfully. I don't know if I'd be very welcome at home if I was just scowling and calling everyone butt.